Sticks and stones may break our bones, but words can never hurt us, except for when they lobby our demise with every coin they make. My wounds are perpetual and can never heal, my scars deep cut into my heart and soul, reminding me of our birthrights denied, invisible even among the uncounted. While we stand steadfast and focused against the death showered upon us by the privileged few, our struggle for freedom continues through the barrage of their sticks and stones.